The raw edge of the pocket is seated into the middle of the seam binding tape. Mark where it ends up there. So we're gonna go ahead and open up our seam binding tape and fold on our chalk mark and press that. We're gonna close our seam binding tape and just press it closed again. So now we're gonna go ahead and clip this seam binding tape onto the edges of the inside pocket, making sure that the pocket is seated all the way into the seam binding tape. And then we're going to open up this folded edge here, just like that, and we're going to fold it up and around the bottom of the pocket. And we're going to tuck that raw edge into the fold on the back side. Now it's bulky, so it sticks out a little bit on the back, but look how clean it looks on the front, and it encompasses the bottom. That's how I want you to fold both of them. It gives it a nice clean finish. Our inside pocket is complete, and we'll attach it to the bag.